body, enjoying the delight of a relaxed body, or allowing the mind to become calm, quiet, and spacious, open, or using the breath, mindfulness of breathing. So whatever you're practicing, choose your theme and stick with it for the next 30 minutes. And see if you can find some happiness in being here, in meditating. Some joy connected with meditating. Very good. Right? Yes? Good. Give yourself a pat on the back. You survived another meditation session. Well done. Give yourself some positive reinforcement. It's good to meditate, right? And by now, after spending 2 days cultivating your mind, perhaps you're starting to see some of the benefits of meditation. Right? Perhaps? Is anyone experiencing some calm? Good, we've got one calm. I see 2, 3, 4, 5 people with calm. They're lovely. Isn't that inspiring? What about some peace? Anyone got some peace? Yes, good. What about a little bit of joy? Happiness? Yes, good. Some half hands, you know, not sure, like a little bit of it. And the rest was torture. So you see that gradually we're starting to move away from the distraction, the sleepiness, the difficulties, and we're starting to move towards those positive aspects that we talked about yesterday. So we're starting to come out of a little bit of suffering and we're moving towards some happiness. So this should make you a tiny little bit joyful in your heart, that there is this progression in our practice. All we need to do is to put the causes and conditions in place. We come, spend some time together meditating, practice some renunciation, we develop our mind, and so it's natural that we'll get good results. So in a few moments we get a break for lunch. So if meditation didn't make you happy, perhaps a delicious meal will. For a short time, only for a short time. Meditation has the power to make us happy for a long time. So we're going to do that after the meal. That's your time for your practice. So you can do some walking meditation, some seated meditation. And then at 2 o'clock, we'll come back here and we'll do an activity together. Then we'll have some time for a discussion perhaps on sila and ethical conduct and how that's a source of joy in our lives and in our practice.